I was trying to imagine the people who lived here in the 1800s. How many people were buried right here, right under me?